Hello guys, today I will be attempting to actually do extreme mode properly. I know, right? Imagine not doing extreme mode. Couldn't be me, or could it? But yeah, just gonna go up here and do my stuff. Okay, there. I'm just ready. Getting ready. And now it's my turn to suffer. I love suffering. Oh cool, they actually have an animation. I didn't know. I don't think I actually noticed that for the idle animation. Okay, so that attempt did not work out. I like how this is just all water. Around us. So just oh, I have flood sword. Crap, I can't press one. Oh my gosh, flood sword! Hold up. By law, we must change the color of flood sword. Maybe I have to select a map. Oh wait, chapter 2 is just locked. I'm silly. I don't think you can even really... Yeah, room 1, more like a chain of rooms 1. Basically this is like Flosscape, except it's actually Flosscape 2 and you can't swim because you did that. Better not say room 2. think there's three rooms in this. Oh my gosh! Oh wow. Okay, I think that's a check. Since I completed room 2. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is actually kind of tense. There it is. That was it! Cool. What was the point of that then? Do I at least get room 2? Oh, gotta change the color back to a nice little green. There we go. Well, look at that, it's a green button. Room 2 still locked. Oh, wait. That's cool. The slash direction changes depending on how far it is to the site. It's actually really cool. Well, I guess that's it for today. Adios, gamers.